Before the day begins, Lori and Monty talk to the staff about the sport of bridal shopping.
Now let's talk today about competition.
Sometimes in bridal, competition can be coming from the entourage.
So if it's about another dress that they want to see her in, we have to remind her, what do you want?
Center the attention back on the bride. It's not a competition. You've got to get her focused on the dress.
Great advice for consultant Melissa, who greets a bride with a backseat shopper.
Where is Sonia?
That's me.
My name is Sonia Merck. I am 37 years old, and I'm from Liberty, South Carolina.
Who have you brought with you today?
I have Carol. It's my mom, Beta. It's my daughter, Megan. My future sister-in-law, Stacy. Stacy's daughter, Haley. And my fiancé, Jonathan.
I am marrying Jonathan Campbell. I'm not 100% sure we are perfect for each other. But we have the same interests, we enjoy the same things, we make each other laugh.
Can I ask you a big question? Why is he here?
He is actually an important part of making the final decision.
I would say we're coming here to pick her out of dress, but I think it's more to pick me out of dress.
What are you looking for in a dress?
I like a lot of beading. Nothing that looks like two-piece. Ball gown.
I don't like quite as full at the bottom. I like the A-line better than the ball gown.
If it were up to me, my dress would be not incredibly poofy.
I don't want to look like Cinderella.
I'm Prince Charming.
There probably will be the Jonathan show today.
Step one when a couple's shopping together is to figure out who the bride is. And sometimes that's tougher than you think.
Do you have a price range?
I'd probably go with 35.
Well, I'm ready to get started with this group. Come on, Jonathan, let's go.
Hoping to find some common ground, consultant Melissa leads bride Sonia and aspiring bride Jonathan to the racks.
What about this?
No flowers like that.
What about this one?
No.
What about the top up here?
I'm not liking the top.
You like this one, babe?
I'm not digging this room at all. Sonia should want to please me. I'm her fiance.
Why don't we go get set up and try that first dress, okay? I know this groom has big ideas, but I'm dressing the bride, so I'm gonna go with the bride's pick.
Consultant Melissa starts bride Sonia off with a strapless sheath gown with beaded embellishments.
Wow.
Oh, that's pretty. I love all the beadwork on this one. I'm definitely loving the skirt.
1 out of 10, what do you give it?
I give it a 9.5.
This dress is absolutely beautiful.
Okay.
Aww. That's pretty. I really like this one.
You do?
I do. It's got the bling all over it from top to bottom, and it's not so poofy.
Nah.
Are you serious?
Yes. That was definitely not the dress. I would like poofiness.
Never, never get between a man and his poof.
Jonathan had this picture in his head of what a wedding dress is supposed to look like.
I want to see some other ones. And mine.
And you wonder why they don't let grooms in here.
There are good reasons that I don't like the groom on the bridal floor. But if the bride is determined to have him here, we need to work with him.
Excuse me.
For now.
Let's try this one next.
Yes, sir.
I might start being the new guy on Say Yes to the Dress.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Jonathan's pick is a strapless drop-waist ball gown with a beaded bodice.
I love all the sparkle. I love the whole sweetheart neckline and all that.
This is a very, very pretty dress. Jonathan did an excellent job picking this one out.
Hello.
Wow.
Oh, love the top.
That is so pretty.
That actually looks pretty good. I love the train. The train is nice and big and grand looking.
This right here is exactly what we talked about and what I was looking for.
How about that for not being on the same page?
I'm thinking she knows this is the dress.
The only thing. I'm still not crazy about the poofy.
I really do feel like a princess in this dress. The problem is, I don't know if I want to feel like a princess.
Sonia, what would you like to do?
Are you totally against the other one? I'm kind of at a standstill. I don't know.
We need to make this groom realize that poof doesn't make the princess.
I'm gonna put this other dress that you gave a 9.5 to, I'm gonna put that on.
We need the fairy tale without the poof.
I am nervous as about if this is gonna make any difference to him whatsoever or if he's still gonna turn his nose up at it.
It may not make him love it like I do, but I mean, it's a chance I wanna take.
I love it.
Okay.
Sonia?
I do love it. I still love it.
Turn around.
You don't like it any better than you did before?
Did you not want to try on the other one?
This is where I would normally kick you out. You know that, don't you?
Jonathan still has pretty much the same opinion.
Just because you love the dress don't mean your fiance is gonna love it.
Marriage is about compromise. And it is time this groom learned that.
I mean, we knew we may not agree 100%. And you're okay with that if you don't get your pick.
Well, yeah.
So our question is, are you willing to say yes to this dress?
I'm saying yes.
Oh, my.
Wow.
Oh. What'd you say?
I'm saying yes.
Yay.
Yeah.
No, it isn't, I guess, the ball gown like I was hoping for. But as long as she was happy, I was happy.
Okay, forget what you saw.
I absolutely love everything about this dress. It actually feels like my wedding dress.